once again to Hollow Knight. Alright, we've done a little bit of cleaning up and bring up the bigger map. Mostly in the Forgotten Crossroads. I've gotten just about everything there. Unless there's hidden stuff, which I probably need more progression to get through. I did end up buying one of the custom markers so I could mark paths of interest I want to check out. Mostly seeming to lead to other zones or hidden shit I'd like to come back to. Bit of grinding. I did go through Green Path and clear out as much as humanly possible. So I did end up getting another soul orb over there, which isn't as handy as I thought it was, but oh well. Alright, so my goal for right now is to try and take on the Mantis Lords. Here's what I'm running right now. Crypt Focus, Thorns of Agony, and Grub Song. Because I feel like I'm going to be getting hit a lot. And I'm going to be needing that healing. At least for the first few attempts where I'm just getting used to their movesets. I was warned by an NPC that they're going to be tough, so we'll see how far dumb luck and fast fingers get us. Soul. Nope. Yeah, mantises are a pain in the ass. I did also pick up those three, oh, come on. Those three temporary charms that you can get from the blind mantis, which only really seem good for grinding. Because if you go down, they break. Especially the greed one. That's really good for geofarming. Sorry about your circumstances, but I need your soul. This way, right? Nope, I completely passed it. I was headed back towards Queen Station. All the murray spikes. Ooh, hello. I'll burn some of that extra soul I accumulated. And here they are.
Kika.
Rude. Alright, let's take a moment to mentally prepare. Get some hydration in. Come at me, bro. Attack. misread it. Real liberal with that stab move. I feel like that was really close. Ooh. Why is the world shaking? Ah, that's annoying. Stop for the briefest of moments there. Maybe it'll go away when I screen change. That is really annoying. Oh, thank God. I'm just gonna assume that was a bug, because I, like, probably simultaneously defeated one of them at the same time they killed me. Yeah, this is definitely a challenging fight, especially when the two of them start coming at you. Like, it could be done. You just have to time your heals with their boomerang attacks, and you're pretty much set. Focus on where they're coming from. Try not to take unnecessary damage. It could definitely be done. Difficult, not impossible. pimp slap you a little bit. That shortcut open in case I need it later. Lords, I'm back. Alright, I know your schema, I know your moves. Fucking get it. Okay, I can smack them with that when they're on the wall. Good enough. I'm taking so much unnecessary damage. Damage and I don't like it. Yes, keep doing that, please. You're making my life easy. Ooh, it's another one down. Come on, a couple more hits. Down you go! Bow to me! Okay, my reward over here? A lot of nails. Deepness. This doesn't feel like a place I should be right now. There's a mask shard right there, though. These sounds are unnerving. Alright, we're gonna take a step back here. There's something up at the top right there that I don't think was there before. Maybe that's where I gotta go. It's weird that it just doesn't give you the reward right after the fight. Also incredibly shocked that only took me two attempts. This build I'm playing with right now. Even if I get hit, I can immediately heal the damage right back. Oh. I didn't realize that on the one before, but they're bowing to me now because I killed their leader. That makes total sense. Thank you. Mark of Pride. Wrong button. Freely given by the Mantis tribe to choose those they respect. Greatly increases the range of the bearer's nail, allowing them to strike foes from further away. Ooh. That would synergize really, really well with a long nail. Oh! Oh, come on. Another hollow nest seal. Ah, place to rest. Another chest. Holy money! God damn! It's lined my pockets. Take a quick sec to hydrate. Very, very important. Brain's telling me head back up to the Forgotten Crossroads, see if there's any more dialogue before I figure out where I want to go next. I kind of think I'm ready for Crystal Path, where I was before briefly. It's getting easier. Is if you're not dumb. Oh, even the ones on the walls don't attack me anymore. Most people see a bit of respite. I see, if I put that strength charm on, I could kill these guys in like one hit and they won't even put up a fight. This is the right way, right? The other way. It is really nice that I'm no longer being attacked, though. That's how you show respect right there. You earn it, and it is shown to you. Let's peer. Oh, yeah. Couldn't get that way. So often. Mostly because this guy is here and I just don't want to fuck with him. Those guys annoy me. say, friend? Ah, this gladdens me. The Queen's Station has opened once more. This place was a bustling hub of travel, well-placed for travelers visiting the outer edges of the land. You're quite the explorer to find this place.
Yeah, interestingly enough, when I was going back through Green Path, I realized I had completely missed the Stag Station there.
Back to Dirtmouth.
Get a little head bob in.
Bapanada.
Ooh. Yeah, sure, why not? I won't be using it anytime soon, but I'll take it.
Akala. Imtono.
Yeah, I've already read this dialogue. Got any more loot for me, buddy?
Give all them.
Ooh, I think I have enough charms to go get another notch. I think she said I needed 18. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Yeah, let's go pick that up. Game gives me something to spend all this money on soon. It's kind of burning a hole in my pocket. Let's get a little bit more comfortable here. Soon, Crystal Path. I forget the name of it already. I don't even have a map for it yet. Ah, it's not even on there. Oh well. Crystal something or other. Oh, not more. Pardon me, excuse me. You're not really worth my time at the moment. It is nice that with new upgrades, the game keeps making you come back to places you've been previously. Give me that charm notch. Oh, six more charms and I can get that last one. Distance. Oh yeah. The deck fools from so far away. Nah, I'll keep playing around with things, see what I like. What works best with my style.
It is annoying, you can accidentally release the focus button too early and then you just lose all that soul. Crystal Peak. Here we come. This way, right? Yes. It's the dark path. This feels like an area you'd fall into, probably from that area I found above, way back in the very beginning. Okay, so I can just smack him to death. That's cool. I really like this grip onto the wall right up there. Oh, this one's faster. Got you, buddy. I don't know how to feel about that. Oh, I see corner for his notes. He's near. Pay attention to so many things at once. This isn't fair. Ooh. There you are, buddy. Come to scale the mountain? I've heard tale of a summit way up there. Too far for me, though. And I'm not really one for heights. Yeah, that's why I tracked you down, buddy. Okay. How the hell am I supposed to get up there? To get across that. We're actually gonna go back down. Fucking lasers! Thank you. Oh, come on. Sorry, big guy, just needed the soul. I have to try something. Something very stupid. It's only stupid if it doesn't work. Seems like a lot of movement to open one gate. Once again, thank you for your sacrifice, Mr. Bug. Shot makes me very happy though. Hydration break. Wall I've got to break or something. That looks like he's coming from the bottom. That's why the other one had so much movement. It was turning off the pistons, too. That makes sense. Oh. Hello, one buddy. Happy coincidence. I suppose we should head to the left here. Kind of want to head down for that bench after that. surprised that it's gonna kill you. It's tough. In here, you prick. We give no quarter around these parts. Bench. Alright. Got a lot of paths open here. Path to the left is pretty much impossible right now. What about this J? Look at path to the right. I'm gonna check that out. You're just worse than Satan. That's unfair. Satan's a pretty good guy. Invites all the demon kind over for barbecues every Sunday. That seems like a thing I need a better skill for. But, every urge in my body is telling me to jump. And what's a little pain? Whee! Instant regret. Cursed are those who turn against the king. The slot for a pass of some kind. To protect the vessel, the dreamers lie sleeping. Monomon, the teacher, in her archive, surrounded by fog and mist. Lurian, the washer, in his spire, looking over the city. Hera, the beast, in her den amidst the dark, deep darkness beyond the kingdom. Through their devotion, hollowness lasts eternal. Dreamer locations and the map. Go no further, little shadow. What compels its climb out of the darkness? What compels its return to the sacred kingdom? A call from beyond the seals, by the vessel, or by that captive light. Would the seals break? They cannot be undone. But the vessel weakens. That plague springs anew. They must be undone. Yet still our seals remain, our duty holds. It must be cast away. Our duty holds, it shall be done. Fade away, little shadow. Fade away and let us sleep in peace. Ugh, it's all whimsical and dreamy in here. I guess I should have waited 10 seconds. I forget what these designs are called, but they're always really cool geometrical designs. I used to do those a lot as a kid. Not for the life of me remember what they're called. Also, I just realized I did not lose health when I fell. What a terrible fate they visited upon you. To cast you away into the space between body and soul. Will you accept their judgment and fade slowly away? Or will you take the weapon before you and cut your way out of this sad, forgotten dream? Ah, I was right, it is a dream. Taking the dream nail. Hold Y to slash. Charge and slash with the nail, cut through the veil between dreams and waking. Oh, hey, a gypsy moth. Ah, you've returned. Welcome back to the waking world. Those figures, those dreamers, they reached out with a little power they still have and dragged you into that hidden place. But that talisman you now wield, the dream nail, it can cut through the veil that separates the waking world from our dreams. Even the dreamers themselves cannot hide from such a weapon. Though I must admit that sacred blade... Oh, pardon me. Oof. Yawn came out of nowhere. Together, perhaps, we can restore its power. You only have to bring me essence. Essence, the precious fragments of void that dreams are made of. Collect it wherever you find it and bring it to me. Once we have enough, we can work wonders together. Go out into the world, wielder. Hunt down the essence that lingers there. Collect 100 essence and return to me. I will teach you more. Cool, where are we? Resting grounds. Oh, I see these little trees everywhere. Okay. Easy enough. I just have to remember where I see these damn things. I get out. Oh. Stop there. Those who try to leave this kingdom are cursed. Better to rest here until time itself sleeps. Hope and freedom. I thought that strength alone could grant me these things. In my dreams, I would cut that plague with my nails, and then I turned my weapons upon the king. When I awoke in this secret place, I began to understand. Those who hope are already doomed. Do you still hope, Wanderer? Will you flee, or will you raise your weapon and doom us both? Yes. Okay, so we can only attack one weapon at a time. It's basically just a direct attack on my location every single time. So as long as I keep moving, I'm going to keep hitting him. He isn't giving me an opportunity. Oh, you know, that's kind of annoying. Figured I could probably walk off the edge of the platform. This weapon seems to pierce through. So. Pay attention to his sounds. He's actually telling you which of the four swords he's about to send to you, so you know which direction they're coming from. I kicked your ass, let me out. Ah, I can see now. Those who turn against the king are doomed as soon as they raise their weapon. Do not call me a traitor, simply call me a fool. I know you will not flee. Wherever you go, I will be watching. Creepy. Oh, hey. Let's go back and upgrade the dream nail, I guess, since he just gave me a fuck ton of essence. I'm assuming that's what the game wanted you to do anyway. Oh, it's a full-on tree now that I've restored its essence.
Sarah?
Ah, Wielder, you've returned. Let me have a look at the dream. Already you've collected 100 essence. Quick work. These things come naturally to you, don't they? No wonder the dreamers tried to bury you in that old dream. Perhaps to frighten you then. Or perhaps you frightened them. Or perhaps, being prisoners themselves, they desired your company. In any case, you still have a long way to go. Take this old trinket as encouragement from me and return when you've collected 200 essence. Oh, another hollow in the seal. I wonder what it says informationally about the, they're on the map now. This one's in the City of Tears, one's in Deep Nest, and one's in, the Fog area. Alright. Need to hit that. I completely forgot what I went in there for. Alright, so how does that allow me to escape? I feel as though I missed something kind of crucial. It's still the same. you know how to break shit like this. Because that fuel's important. Maybe it's, oh, there's... Excited. Oh, there's... Okay, officially blind. Sorry I missed you, but if you're feeling lost, might have published a storm dirt map and purchasing map of this area. Will do, Cornifer. Ding-a-ling! Let's go do that before I forget about it.
Panada.
Resting grounds. Oh, hello. Okay, so I'm guessing these are the two types of things I can use the dream nail on to gain essence. Of course, we'll purchase that map. Good. That'll definitely help in my travels. Anything to say?
Anaula.
Same shit. How about you? I did that by accident, but that's interesting that I can do that. Wherever you are, whatever it is you do now, I hope you three are looking after yourselves. I'm curious. But you descended to that room. Why? Things are so much simpler up here.
Madalula. Yes.
I need to go stab a whole lot of people. That sounds horrible out of context. I'm glad to put down my weapon. This quiet life with Corny makes me a lot happier. It would be nice to stretch my legs again sometime soon. Ooh, she was a fighter. Another wielding a weapon, I suppose you'll be leaving many a corpse in your wake. If you won't spare thought for the dead, at least consider all the extra work you forced upon those in my profession. I'm gonna stab you. Okay. I got one essence from that.
Really?
Hi.
Omamututa.
Anything you'd like to say to my sword? It's cool that you get this little extra dialogue by stabbing people. I guess I'll see if any of them are in this area. There's one right over there. Essence. Thank you. suppose we'll head back over to Crystal Peak now and finish my questing that away. Dream nail work on enemies. Oh, it does! That's neat. You get to see their foremost thoughts as I'm about to murder them. It's kind of risky, though. This way, though. Listen, you minorly inconvenienced me, so I'm gonna kill you. He just really likes busting my balls. Okay. Let's head back down. And to the left. Straight right next to the water chamber. I should have gone in there. I do not like or understand you crystal beings. bench. I like benches. Hello there. That did not go well. God damn, I'm back here. I didn't mean green path. Hydrate. They're easy to manage when they're all synced up like that. Wish there was some way to destroy him though, that's kind of annoying. Over here so I don't accidentally hit that guy and start the fight prematurely. Thank you. Can't push that. come on. Down to that, maybe? So head back this way and up more. God, I wish I could kill you. Hiding something in that little alcove. Oh, hey.
Nah, me no biz.
Ah, quite a view, no? I'm not surprised you survived the trek through the shimmering caverns. There's an air of strength about you. I suspect it would be quite intimidating, if not for your small stature. Did it sadden you to see those miners below, still laboring at their endless task? Even overcome, strong purpose has been imprinted upon their husk. The crystal ore is said to contain a sort of energy, not as powerful as the soul of the city dwellers harnessed, but far less lethal. Strange to know such ancient facts. I wonder where my knowledge comes. I don't know, but I got these knowledge things you might want. Hydrate. Alright. That's where I came in from. There's a path downward. There's something hidden over there. Get to that in a moment. Oh, you couldn't make it easy. Why did the game not inform me of this? That makes my life so much easier. Ah, it's just a wanderer's journal, damn it. I thought it was gonna be something new and interesting. Lucky boy. Boy, there he is. Oh, I get. I still need some kind of better dash. Like this place. It hurts me a lot. Where am I? Okay, I still gotta make dash on that one. I feel a bass battle, maybe not. Consumed the crystal heart. Hold the left trigger when I am on the ground or clinging to a wall to concentrate the force. Release the button to blast forward and fly through the air. Well, that's convenient. Can I, dig, crush, dig, lift, crush, obey, dig, lift, crush, drop, dig, lift, dig, crush, obey, dig, lift, follow, obey, crush, obey, crush, obey, crush. Alright, thanks for that input. Yahoo! Something I can hit downward for that. There's so many areas where I've seen surfaces like that I just can't do anything with. I went way too far up, but oh well. Is that for the guy way back in Dirtmouth? He said he lost the key to his basement and couldn't get his goods. Maybe that's it. No. You're not hitting me. Definitely want to go across that big crystal ravine there on the left. There's so much stuff I want to go back and do now that I have this dash. I have plenty of areas where it would have been necessary. Neat. I found this key. Is yours?
Oh.
What do you have there? Why, that's the key to my storeroom. That was lost for good. Did you find it in those old mines, perhaps? Very curious. I have no idea how it ended up in such a remote place. Very honest of you to return it to me. Yes, very kind. And now that I can open my old storeroom up, I can sell you some of the rare stock that's been gathering dust in there. These items may be a little time-worn, but they still retain their full market value. Very precious stuff. Take a look.
Katamas, Gio!
Ah, another mask shard, another scrap. Elegant key. Heavy blow. Ooh, so increased knockback. Ooh, run move. I'll get the heavy blow too. Why the fuck? Ooh, mask shard vessel fragment. I can only buy one right now. I have to do some grinding. Let's go with the mask shard. One more. Swap out the gathering swarm. Increases the running speed of the bearer, allowing them to avoid dangers from attackers. Don't feel faster. Further knockback. Got quite the collection going. And I think that's a good place to leave it off for right now. So as always, have a pleasant day, and may odds be in your favor.